Montana. Big Sky Country. The Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it.
Beautiful.
I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh, shit.
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
He's crazy. Holy crap.
Jesus. We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Yeah.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Hello.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Oh, my.
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Whoa.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
The guy's a flamethrower. These people don't look nice.
Dispatch,
at all.
You still there?
Yes. Go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking.
Got it.
Alright, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go. the church. Stick close. Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Brooke, I mean, stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here? Be calm. Stay calm, everyone.
They don't look too happy. Neither do I.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges.
What's up, man?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges like that here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Oh, they're following me. With a bat. I hope so. People are crazy.
You can feel the game. We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff,
just
come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more trigger. Suffering.
Not fungus.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward. And keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are.
He's not gonna fight us? Garden.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. What are you looking at? Huh?
First seal, and I heard as it were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
I'll cut this bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
You're under arrest.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Oh god, we're gonna get shot.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Well, yeah. What makes you think that?
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up!
They're freaking out.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
I think we made it. I think we're safe. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Did someone freaking throw themselves into the blades? Oh damn. I'm here.
Are you there?
Yes, I'm not the sheriff, but I'm here. Oh God.
Come in. Over.
He's so creepy. So creepy.
Are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
Yeah. Creepy guy's looking at me.
God wouldn't let you take me.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here.
You bitch. Oh, that bitch. That bitch.
No one is coming to save you.
Hurry up. God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. Seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
How do I get out of here? Oh, seeking fuel. No. Hey, you leave her alone.
Jesus Christ. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh shit. He left me. What a bitch. Well, yeah, I gotta go. I gotta go. Oh God, they released the hounds. God. I have no idea where I'm going.
Where the hell did that go?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about where I went. None of your damn business. Okay. Shut up. They're calling us sinners. Oh, there's a dead person. I have a stick. Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me, I got a stick. They're like right on my ass. Oh, bat. Alright, which one you motherfuckers want this with this bat, huh? Is it a gun? There's a pipe. No, I want the bat. But I'll get rid of the stick for the pipe. Down in here. I guess it doesn't want me to go down there. Oh, okay. I should probably get rid of that body too. No, I can't. Okay. He does not! I see him up there. They will not. They're up on that hill behind me.
Hello. Anyone hearing me?
Yeah.
Hello?
I hear you.
Hello.
I hear you. Oh God.
If anyone's still alive, protect us. As long as we trust in the bomb.
That'd be sneaky. I can't shoot. If I shoot, I feel like the people on the hill are gonna come running down. I'll take out the guy with the gun. Surprise, bitch! They're gonna come running in. They're gonna come running in. I'm gonna hide in this bush. Oh God, did you see me in the bush? Get you off the face! Oh God. I don't have time to loot. I gotta go. I gotta go. I just shot that man in the face. Oh, rifle ammo. Dang. Load it up. There gonna be a rifle in here? Why did I climb and then just go inside? Hey, what up, man? Long time no see.
I'm sorry. I thought they got you.
Nah, we're good. We're good.
Come on. Check the room, Rook.
I don't see none.
Jesus. I had no idea.
That they were this crazy?
Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Yeah.
We're gonna get out of this, rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula.
And okay.
We're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Oh shit! They're coming. Crazy people were coming. Oh god, they saw us. Why am I not holding? Oh, there we go. There's so much recoil in this thing. Peek out, I know you're back here. Who's dying? What are you doing? I'll cover you! Oh, I had to reload, never mind. Get back, you son of bitches! You got the truck running? Let's get the fuck out of here! Go, 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 go. Stay back. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Let's just get out of here. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Yeah, fuck that bitch, dude. Get out of our way! Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, bitch! Okay. Blow up! Damn it! Blow up! Boom! Oh, I gotta use med kit. Use med kit. Okay. Holy shit! Dude, I'm almost dead. We got him, we got him. Oh, you hit him with a car! Oh, shit. Oh, God, oh, God. No, they're not. And reload! They got semis. Oh god, he's got a freaking. There we go. Oh, God. Oh, I took my friend! Ah, shit. Oh. Is he a good guy?
My children. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Safe for what?
Nope. I am zip-tied to a bed. Fuck. Smiley face. What are you doing, man? What are you gonna do?
You know what that shit means?
No.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Damn.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Yeah.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Do not. Don't do that. I'll be a bitch.
Fuck.
You gonna stab me? Oh, okay.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me.
Okay.
We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
All right. Oh! I get to make a character. Nice. Okay. Oh my. Go with this one. I want a hat. I don't want to hit. Do I want to hit? Yeah, I'll wear this hat. There we go. I'm gonna... Breaker breaker. Damn. Locked. Wanna look around before I get talk to him. I think I broke something. Just in case he tries to touch me. Warning, do not drink water. Okay. Ho ho! Shovel. Where you at, huh? Oh, I can't have the shovel? Read. Local fights to use water. Alright, if you guys want to read that, I'm going to leave it up on the screen for a second. This.
Dutch, you there?
No. Ray. There's a dog!
I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much we can...
Wow, sugar-coated cereal.
Anyway, call me back when you can. And take care of yourself.
America. Just looking at everything real quick. Another letter. I'll give you guys a couple seconds to read that. Another one.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Hi, Dutch.
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now.
Well, I gotta go save them.
Split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it.
Yeah.
I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is... There ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how.
Do it.
We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
Okay.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay. Read this. Jacob Seed. John Seed. Faith. And Joseph Seed.
Careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's.
I got this.
You're willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Got this, Dutch. Got this. Let there be light. Okay.
First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Okay.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone.
Okay.
Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Alright.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see.
Thank you, Dutch. Oh look, I can help people right here.
This all could have been sorted out peacefully.
Yeah, I saved your life. You are liberated.
Thanks.
Welcome. I'm gonna go search this place. Oh, you want to join my team?
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Near the boathouse, you say? Okay. Up here. Alright, if you guys want to read that. Hello?
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business.
That was us.
In the back, we're all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
Oh, that wasn't us. Where do we want to go? This way? Yep, it's this way. Ow. There's the boathouse. Need a key. I have an idea. Hey. We'll get rid of the pipe for this paddle. I don't know what that did. Oh, here's the key. Hey. I don't know what that did, but I think I did something. I'll give you guys a second to re-diet. Nice.
Find your way inside. There's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look.
Hang on. Oh my god. And money? Oh, money. What else is down here? I don't see anything else. Something in here? That's it. I don't see nothing else. Oh, maybe I should have messed with that. There we go. Like, I'm a dumbass. Do not block. Keep clear at all times. No doors can stop me.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression,
dang,
you want to build some dynamite.
Look at all that money.
Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Oh, I can craft. Okay. Craft some dynamite. Need some dynamite. I see that there's a bow. But I don't want it. I guess I'll take it. For stealth, you know what I mean? For stealth, subscribers. Stealth. Oh, what? No. Oh, I either get the bow or the assault rifle? I guess I'll try the bow. If I need the assault rifle back, I know where it's at. Oh, this way. Oh, it's a camp. Got an itch. Gotta be super stealthy. Super stealthy. Ah! Oh! Oh, you want some of me? Bitch! I did not see that coming. Saved your life.
Get me out of here.
What's up, man?
Thanks.
You gonna fight with me?
I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Okay. Okay.
We're not fucking around anymore.
Clear them all out. I think now I'm gonna switch back to the assault rifle. The bow's no good, I just threw it in the water. There's no going back. Attack him.
Good to go.
Attack him. Nice. We did it. Nope, it's ours now.
Check around and see if any folks are left alive.
You are free.
Thank you. Seriously, thank you.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance.
Yep. Yeah, dude, no problem. Got this. That. Will he come with me?
This here whipping off a dead Peggy.
Now I'm by myself again. Well, let's get this thing on the way there. Like this shrine thing. I was right behind you the whole time. Oh God. I didn't think about that. There's a duck. The hell? Oh, there's a ladder. I was gonna say, how the hell do I get up there? This is probably a bad, bad time to tell you I don't like heights. Well, yeah, I wasn't planning on it. But, you know. Island liberated.
Hey, deputy. I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
Holy crap.
The county's divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult. And he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all...
Damn.
People. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Damn it!
Damn. Too much shit. Okay.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Oh, no.
Yes.
No.
I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you.
Ain't coming for shit.
To Eden's gate.